almost 900 dolphins die off the coast of Peru. Is there something sinister going on down there? Is there something strange happening? Pollution, virus, environmental, dolphins see underwater by sonar. Is it possible that earth groaning sounds caused mayhem with their sonar, causing them to crash into the shore? I wondered. It wouldn't surprise me if this was true. What do you guys think?